Dude with Hats, Kirk Whalum. This one's a little bit more formal because of the subject matter. The song is called Thy Kingdom Come.